New video from the Rochester police of people looting Clinton Liquors on May 30th. Police say dozens of people entered the store and stole items from the shelves. Officers say the looting is not connected to protests or riots from that night. They want help identifying people in this video. If you have any information, please contact Crime Stoppers at 423-9300.